Hi Gemini, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Gemini. Today's reading is going to be different, Gemini. We are picking cards for those who are in a relationship and for those who are single, Gemini. So the first set of cards are for those who are in a connection, and these are for all of you singles, guys, Gemini. So let's see what is coming for those who are in a connection. First we have Seven of Water, Ten of Air, and Six of Earth. So for those who are in a connection, maybe the way you are seeing your situation or this love has changed a lot. You have seen a lot, you have experienced a lot today, guys, and your circumstances are not the same just like how it was before. So maybe for some of you, your dreams have changed, your fantasies or whatever goals you have had for yourself. So maybe you are with this person for quite some time now, and maybe the way you are thinking is changing so much. The way this person thinks or the way you think, it is changing so much today. And that common things that both of you liked or you had between you, so that may no longer exist for you today. So some kind of difference of opinions or something missing in this connection, guys. That is what I see. But there is also some things, guys. Every relationship has its own ups and downs. So this connection too has its own flaws. The same time, it has its own treasures also. So you should not forget that too, guys. So if it is true love, that is what you have for this person, you may be able to find a way around, guys, in this love, in this connection. So that is what I see with these cards, Gemini, for those who are in a relationship. Let's see what are the cards for those who are single. Sun, Nine of Earth, and Strength. So for those who are single, guys, today you have that courage in your heart. Maybe you have that endurance. Maybe for some of you, you are waiting for this person to answer. Maybe you have spoken your heart to someone, what you feel maybe, and you are expecting an answer today, and you are waiting patiently, guys, for this person to come. And you are a person who wants a meaningful relationship, that strong, secure relationship. So you are waiting for the right time, and things are falling into place for you all, guys. Because I see Gemini singles, a very positive change is happening in your situation, and you will be really thankful for how things are going in your life today, Gemini, because maybe this person may come towards you and they may accept your proposal, guys, if you have proposed, or you may find someone to propose, someone interesting you, someone who will have that deep commitment just like you, guys, Gemini. So that is what I see with these cards, Gemini. If you want a more detailed reading, you can watch the pick a card love reading that is coming up right now, guys. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards and it is going to be like a pick a card. So this is your first card and this is your second card, guys. So you can meditate for a few seconds in silence, then close your eyes and open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. So that way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys. So now let's start with this card, your first card. Let's see what it is. Commitment. Such a beautiful card here for you all today, guys, for those who have chosen this card. So this energy with this card is that sometimes we stop seeing life as it is. That is there each and every moment right before us, guys, engaging us. And we can become careless sometimes. We do not have that attention for how things are going, and we do so many things. We force certain circumstances or certain things that need not be forced, because when we do that, we are emotionally struggling, and in our heart of hearts we will be troubled. And this can make our way seem uncertain, and doubts will crowd upon our heart. So we will be doubtful whether what we expect is going to come towards us or not. So we need to trust in the universe, guys, and give up the fear surrounding our desires. So we should allow life to move us, we should not try moving life. So that is the way forward in the life path. So that is what needs to be seen by you right now with this card, guys. You need to have that clarity, that certainty. So you should not doubt what you're feeling right now. Maybe that is true. Maybe deep in your heart you may have certain thoughts. So that is the truth and it is real, and you are being led in that particular way. Maybe in your heart of hearts you know certain things, and you may have incline towards that path or towards that action. When that happens, you have to go for it, guys. So today you just simply need to take each step at a time and live in the present moment. When you do that, you will have so much peace, stillness, happiness in your heart, guys. So that is the guidance with this card, this Rumi oracle card, guys. And it comes with a few lines of poetry. So I will read the poetry and I will end the reading for this card. The awakened heart is like a lantern. Keep it sheltered from the turbulence of the winds of desire. Rumi. So that is the poetry, guys. So let's see. I hope this reading resonates, guys. If it does, please like and comment. So we will start with the second card for those who have chosen this card. We will see what it is. It is Kyanite. That is the oracle spirit, the crystal spirit for you all today, guys. And this crystal, it stands for resolving disputes, having that diplomacy and restoring harmony in our situation, mending the fences and building bridges. So this is an excellent time for us to fix all that sore notes that have appeared in our relationship, in our life, resolving any disputes and healing any rifts once and for all. So we can have our own way and we will gain tremendous support when we let go of our rigid my way or the highway attitude. So sometimes we have to recognize that we are all imperfect. So no need to worry about that. And when we tune into others, try to work with other people in our life, we work towards harmony. So we are all, though we are all imperfect, we should have that fairness towards the people we are in relationship with, guys, or in our family. So love and commitment to fairness is what is going to heal us today, and that is what is this oracle's guidance. So we have to go for that healing energy today, guys, for those who have chosen this card. And that is the reading for today. Thank you for watching. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.